In a world raged by wars, viruses, and lunatics, they worked tirelessly against forces of nature, a global economy, and a declining cultural environment. They persisted, prevailed, struggled, and finally, the result is here, ready to be released into the wild to the delight of billions and pure cosmic horror to a few. 10 brand new songs dealing with chaos, love, death, extinction events, the sheer emptiness of space and other mundane themes most alternatively sane people can relate to in their own way. How about starting with their third intro? Featuring guest vocals by none other than Captain K of KMFDM. Ultra heavy beat ensues. It doesn't matter what you try, everyone is gonna die. Join the lamentation of the mean world syndrome. Hiding in the shadows of your own self-real universe. Under the impression that it's always getting worse. Coming up next, with the haunting and soothing voice of Karen Mee, an epic fairy tale about the golden goddess of chaos and discord. Space opera, the doomed non-existent love story between a galactic rogue and a dashing body huntress. I am the payload. He's on a killing spree, a resurrected artificial red hair and open red eyes. A humble craft is in for the fight. She won't be dead or incarnate. Full speed enemy, shadow and cluster. You're the kingdom, I'm the master. One, two, three, I'll shoot you down. Shoot you down, get this, I'll shoot you down. Fear, uncertainty, doubt. Three simple words that control most of the thoughts of every modern person. And here they are in all their glory.
Zero, zero on the wall.
nothing more romantic in this world than a combination of dicks and tanks. This song takes it to another level, so prepare to be boarded. Even guest vocals by a certain black metal master.
Got a slow trap, never dropping the speedo. Tubes I look for the distortion of forever we roam. There's an empty socket. Going to the chords, just grace the function. Hope you left it all out with all you want bone. Drive and bomb it with a thousand around. Canoed every heart on a ball to war. This is my black door, don't you know?
And finally, Cold War fusion. A heart-wrenching lesson about what happens when you start a global conflict you are unable to end. Until it ends, you. In the future, if there is any, nobody knows for sure, and they won't tell. Praise the Iconoclast, the brand new album from Sweden's finest, Morlocks, coming soon to a galaxy nearby, brought to you by Metropolis Records.